This is Grumpy Old Gamer coming to you today with a brand new start of a brand new series. And I'm already doing a series on 80 flights around the world, but I'm doing it on Microsoft Flight Simulator with a lot of expensive add-ons to make it look good. Now, I've recently picked up, I purchased Xplane 11. I've tried Xplane 10. I didn't like it. I had some problems. I returned it. I'm really liking Xplane 11. It's a little unusual to handle if you're used to Microsoft Flight Sim. There's some things you gotta set, some different buttons to set on your joystick, but it is really pretty good. So today what I'm going to do is take the DLC from Microsoft Flight Simulator X, the 80 flights around the world, and I'm going to take the first flight and input it into my GPS, and I'm going to be flying from EGLF, which is Farnborough, England, to Orly, France, LFPO. So those are the two. That's today's flight. We'll be flying across the English Channel, I do believe, and it should be a good flight and a good test of its. Xplane 11 has real-world weather, and it also translate in time. When I log in Michigan, USA, it shows the real-world lighting for Farnborough, England, which you will see. Going to be doing a little listening today, a listening party for Remute. Remute has a new bundle on groupies.com right now where you can get some really good Commodore 64 emulator stuff, some good games, another good album, and hopefully he'll be doing a live stream. He's short of unlocking the live stream at this point, but I do have confidence there will be a live stream during this bundle, and Remute's music is wonderful. You're going to enjoy listening to it as we travel along. So here we go. Let's get into some music. This is Xplane 11 beta on 1/11/2017 is the date. So January 11th, 2017, and you'll probably hear the clock chime in at the top of the hour with the time where I'm at, but not the time with where we'll be flying, of course. So let's get started. Taking a minute for it to load up here. Just want to thank my favorite follower on Patreon, my only follower on Patreon. Here's a shout out to Monty Rinko. Thank you for your support, bud. captain speaking. We're getting ready to take off. We're in Farnborough, England. And I think you'll find that when you see a road in the world, it's rare, it really is, because Xplane 11 uses Google Maps to lay out its road network. So I was really astounded when I flew over my home neighborhood where I lived and the roads were laid out correctly. This is the first flight sim I've ever experienced that. So here we go. With some luck, we should be in Paris in about an hour and a half, I think. Climb to an altitude of 2,500 feet, and then I will kick on the autopilot to get us to our destination, and then hopefully I can land us. Now remember, this is simulating real-world time. This is what the light looks like in England at this point, and the real-world weather. Now, whether it's really foggy and overcast like this, I don't know, but it probably is. Kind of like this feature, AI directs your camera. It's kind of interesting. Although it keeps showing it from like the aircraft tower. We should be approaching the English Channel here shortly on our trip to Paris from Farnborough, England.
Thank you.
going down. Ah, we're at the water's edge, it looks like. All right, I'm down to 1,600, 1,500 feet, 14, 13. Down under the cloud cover so we could see what was going on. Okay, we're now over the English Channel. Looks like we got 48 minutes till we arrive in Paris. That's pretty cool, a view from an aircraft carrier out in the English Channel. Thank you. just want to mention again that Remute's got a bundle on Groupies right now, a retro futurism bundle, which includes his new game that he did the soundtrack and his newest album, which is the soundtrack album for that game. Go check out. It has the Transhuman, I forget if that's the full name, though, but it's not out yet, but he does give away advanced copies. Another fine view from an aircraft carrier. I'm going to have to learn to land on one of these days. Get my buddy Tyler to teach me in Microsoft Flight Simulator X. I rather am enjoying this AI at controlling the camera for the boring parts of the trip where there's nothing to see to control the camera. Kinda gives you an interesting view of the world. Thank you.
Thank you.
like we're about 30 minutes outside of Paris.
Now is 8 o'clock, 11th of January France.
About 10 minutes outside of Paris. Cover break soon. I'd hate to run into the Eiffel Tower. Second rudder. Trying to get down below the clouds. Boy, look at all those electric lines. Boy, the clouds are low. Loving this music by Remute. I do believe the first track when we started off was the one he did that was like a sleepy mix, because it was pretty subliminal there for a while, but distance. think it was just a river. Lay down. Looks like there's a train yard below. Keeping a lookout for the tall buildings of Paris or some landmarks. believe we are in or near Paris. Weather looks terrible. Don't have very much visibility. I don't see any tall buildings, but there's not much visibility. This airport. There it is. I think we should just try to land if we can. Circle around and come in for a landing. Not press our luck looking for the Eiffel Tower because weather is horrible for visibility. You can always try a nice sunny day. I can try a nice sunny day setting to do a tour of the skyline of Paris. It's gonna be hard to find this airport. It's raining there in Paris. strip. I see the strip attempting to come in for a landing. Boy, that was pure luck, really, to find the strip like that. I was circling for quite a while, lost. Boy, I wish I had the face cam on so you could see my face right now. Because I'm like, oh boy, here we go. Alright. My first successful long distance flight in my around the world and 80 flights.
Interesting.
Trip on the Xplane 11. Made it down safely. Got here to Paris. I did not see any of the interesting landmarks. The weather is atrocious. I'm surprised I was able to land and found the landing strip. This is Grumpy Old Gamer. If you made it this far, make sure you like or you click the subscribe button up above to be informed of more videos. Check me out on Twitch. I'm Indie Game Exposed on Twitch. Follow me and I'll do live streams from now and again. Thank you for watching. Thank you to Remute for the wonderful soundtrack of music while we were flying. Let me shut down this plane. There we go. Safe and sound. Did you have faith in your pilot to get you to Paris? I wasn't sure there with those clouds. It was a pretty harrowing experience. Thanks for following. And as always, enjoy indie gaming goodness. Thank you.